success of this team since the injuries. Porcasalo has been out among 9 injured players for the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Yeah, good job by Farabee to seal off a Blue Jacket. Now he's got the puck, hands off to Konechny. Konechny back behind the net. Farabee's got it, drops it to Hayes. Hayes centered. It goes in, they score! Hayes banked it off of Elvis. And it's 1-0 Philadelphia.
These days, players are trying this bank play way more frequently, but it did go off the defenseman's leg first, then off the mask and shoulder of Merzlikins and into the back of the net. I do believe Hayes was trying to send that towards the crease area, but watch the leg of the D-man right there.
The fourth fewest goals in the game in the NHL, so you can get ahead of them in a good spot. Flyers have a chance here. Couturier with a breakaway. In on goal! He scores! He was checked. The puck kind of rolled away from him. In it went. And it's 2-0 Philadelphia, 4.5 minutes in.
This Blue Jackets netminder. Andrew Peak can't stop that puck. Couturier is off to the races. And right there it slides off his stick. I cannot believe it was intentional, but he will take it. And you can see Couturier looking upstairs. He tries to go to the backhand. Gets kind of hacked at the same time.
Format this year, and it's not regulation overtime wins anymore. It's just regulation wins, the first tiebreaker. Once the teams finish the season right now, of course, games played part of that mix. The Blue Jackets and the Islanders. Provorov, you can see him back out there with a shot that's fended off by Merzlikins. His success against the Flyers in his brief career. He's hauled here by Braun, but the puck rolls free. Quick shot, save, Hart. And it bounces free, and now Raffle the other way.
It would be beneficial if it continues both ways for the Flyers, especially when you're playing with a lead, but let's see if it's consistent as this game moves along.
Hayes holding on, finds Konechny with some room. Konechny in front, they score! Provorov to the net, and on the board is 3-0 Philadelphia.
Let's take a look on the rush here. Flyers doing a really good job in passing to the open spaces. Is it Farabee that's in front?
Yeah, it's Farabee.
See if he's in the blue paint or not. You see if he stopped in front. There is some contact with Merzlikins right there. And it will come down to whether or not he was pushed into the crease or not.
For the goal.
It looks like he does make some contact there, and I'm not sure how much. There's a little bit of contact right there. He's trying to get back across the blue paint, and Farabee's leg is there. We'll see.
Having said that, I don't think there's a chance that he gets across to make that save, but there was contact.
Following the coach's challenge, there was goaltender interference. Yeah. This is no goal.
It's easy if you can fall asleep in that kind of scenario. Here's Provorov trying to get that goal back, but his shot is snared by Merzlikins. Eames on him, the puck in the corner. Worked free from the angle. Hart had to bat that one down. Back out in front. Hayes lost it, but the Flyers get to it. Konechny clears, and that'll do it for the first period. And now Voracek goes across to Phil Myers. Gains the Columbus line. The shot is blocked. Second try save made Merzlikins. It's a flamboyant goaltender, though. There's Werenski, a quick shot. That's gloved by Cutter. I guess it was Mike Mulligan, our director, who had that one.
Some insight into what goes on down below in the truck.
Yes. Try to claim. Go on. Braun getting to this puck. Quick shot deflection, and it was knocked down by Merzlikins. Now Braun around behind the net. Hayes gets to it. Hayes, a little stutter step move, turns with it by the Flyers. Hayes, but Blue Jackets come up with the puck. It's Bjorkstrand centering right off of Hart and all the way through. Flyers try to move in transition. Couturier chasing him. Werenski behind the net. They centered in front. It's kicked on goal. The save made by Hart. Couturier lost the puck again. They center in front. Werenski shot. Save made by Hart. Couturier, another turnover. This time Nyquist knocks it away. They play it in front. The shot! And it hit the post. Bjorkstrand, I think it went off Hart and the post, but it stayed out by Sanheim. Jenner overpowers him. Got it out in front. Save Hart. Rebound deflects out. Savard, a shot blocked, but he gets it back. Another try, and that one was off the stick high and wide. Fires across. Sanheim deals it. Thank you, Bell. Back for Sanheim. Tough pass to handle. He finds Myers. Myers holds. Centers. They score! They have gone off a Blue Jacket. Raffle was there as well.
And the Flyers are up 3-0. Another deflection, but it finds its way into the net.
Really good puck movement, spreading out the defensive players on the Columbus Blue Jackets, and then the right idea, get it to the net. Looks like Dubois might have got a stick on that. Andrew Peak was also in the area. It's a pass attempt by Myers, and it's a good fortunate bounce as the Flyers pick up yet another goal by getting it towards the net.
Moving along the boards. Cross ice pass is on the money, but Richter takes it by back out in front. Foligno, and that was fought off by Hart and then cleared by Couturier. Holding on. Down low, Foligno. Pass. Dubois. Dubois forced by Niskanen. Got it back out. Wierenski. Cross ice Spencer back in the middle. And they score. It's Bjorkstrand. And the Blue Jackets are on the board. Tic-tac-toe passing. And it's a 3-1 game.
And some really good passing. Bjorkstrand with a fake slap shot. Puts it right on the tape of Bjorkstrand. He's got a great set of hands. And he's not going to miss from there. Watch him cradle that pass across and then quickly snap the rolling puck past Carter Hart before Matt Niskanen could get a stick on it.
Well, thank you, Bell, prevented him from playing it. Led to the puck eventually getting out in front. Is it? Pass in front, they score! Hey, flipped it, it's deflected in front. Konecny was there, and the Flyers are on the board here to make it 4-1.
A lot of puck luck for the Flyers. Watch Hayes. He's reaching for this puck as well. Konechny's there also. Not sure if it went off the toe of Hayes' stick. Looks like Konechny celebrates like he got the last touch on it. And I believe he did. It looked like both players were positioned to reach out to try to get that one towards the net. And that's TK that gets it right there. Perfect look.
Swept it around. The Blue Jackets get to it. Move it through center, and now carrying in is Foligno. Dancing on in for the shot, and the save made by Hart. Skates it up to where the line was hooked. He got the puck to Konecny. Looks for Giroux. It's tipped away. He was wide open, but the pass was deflected. Bobrov back along. Now Giroux on his knees. Plays it down low. Konecny across it goes. They score! Jake Voracek hammers home the power play goal for Giroux. From his knees starts the play and becomes the all-time leader in power play assists for the Philadelphia Flyers. In the process, it's 5-1.
As he's crawling on the ice there, look at the hands. Beautiful pass, connecting with a great saucer pass, and Voracek, the shot is from a really difficult angle. He just puts it upstairs, but here's the play by Giroux. Saucer pass from his knees, another saucer pass by Konechny, and a really good shot by Voracek.
Well, Verdi's getting close. Bobrov stumbles and falls. Stenlin in, the shot, save, Hart. Rebound shot, and Bjorkstrand is denied. It's Meyer, the shot that's blocked. Raffel got it in front, and the save made. Digging away was Bunneman. He got one shot up, the second one was blocked.
Played a very good game here, but can be even better. And that's the good news coming up for Thursday's game, and they're going to have to be. Not a lot of physicality in this game either.
Games below that now after the loss in Tampa. Dubois pass across for Foligno. Gets off a backhander into the red basket of Hart. Grabs it and hangs on with 23 seconds left in this one. Final seconds tick off the clock. Myers plays it back around behind the Flyers net, and the Flyers knock off the Blue Jackets. 5-1 the final score.